Hello everyone, this is John again. I got an email a little while ago asking how the gas engine behaved when it had to engage in order to heat up the interior of the car. So what I did is I ran two tests. The first test, it was about 50 degrees Fahrenheit or 10 degrees Celsius outside. And the second test, it was close to freezing. As you can see, in both cases, when the gas engine engages, it revs to about 2000 RPM and then slowly starts working its way back down. The catalytic converters start heating up pretty quickly. The one on the top is the freezing temperature test, and you can see the catalytic converter doesn't heat up nearly as fast, nor does the coolant heat up very fast. The coolant started up a little bit warmer because I was inside the garage, and it was about 40 to 45 degrees in the garage at that time. As the engine gets ready to turn off, you can see the catalytic converter is about 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit, and I assume that's the internal temperature, and the external temperature is about 600 degrees, 550. The coolant temperature is getting up to about 100 degrees Fahrenheit, and in the cold weather temperature test, the interior temperature was set to 68, and the warmer weather, the interior temperature was set to 71. When the engine cycles on again, it jumps to about 2000 RPM again, although it's not as noticeable as it was the first time it turns on. The catalytic converter is already warm, so that's not really an issue, but you can see it slowly bringing the coolant temperature up because that's what gets used to heat the interior of the car. So if the interior is set to 70 degrees, the coolant has to be well above that in order to have enough excess heat to heat the interior of the car.